From Television City in Hollywood, it's Card Sharks! And here's the host of Card Sharks, Bob Eubanks!
Right. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Bob Hilton sitting in for Gene Wood today. Nice to have you with us, Robert, and nice to have you here, too. Welcome to Card Sharks. Before we get started with our game, I want you to meet our two lovely dealers. They're with us every day, and here they are, Lacey Pemberton and Susanna Roya. Wow. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Pretty today, as always.
Thank
we'll
you.
Pick it up from where we left off last time, all right? And while the girls are getting ready now, it'll be Susanna dealing the red cards to our returning champion, Lacey dealing the blue cards on the lower level to our challenger. They'll get that all that done, and we're going to meet our two card sharks right now. So bring them in here, Marinea and Chris. Welcome.
Good morning.
You want to tell everybody how much you've won so far?
Yes, I've won $9,700 so far.
That's right, you have, haven't you? And what did your husband say about that?
You know what? When I told him, he did not believe me. It took him 2 days, plus talking to every member of my family, before he would believe me. It was just wild.
Does he believe you now?
Yeah, he really believes me now.
Did he come out here from Tampa?
No, he's still there, though.
But I bet he's on his knees saying,
yeah,
come on, Marinea.
He is. He's real excited.
Okay, tell us about yourself very quickly.
Okay, my name is Marinea Ferguson Owen. I currently live in Tampa, Florida. I'm married, and I have a little boy named Jason. And I've won plenty of money.
Yes, you have. And it's nice to have you back with us, Marinea.
Thank you.
Our challenger is this nice gentleman. Hello, Chris.
Hi, Bob. I'm Chris Koss, originally from Des Moines, Iowa, the tall corn state. I'm a very recent graduate of college, and I now work as a videotape editor here in Los Angeles. I'd like to win my share of some money here also today. Well,
spread it around a little
Absolutely.
Bit.
Absolutely. Right. Come on.
I know you cut the cards before the show, and we've dealt out the cards as they were when we left off last time, just to make sure everybody understands. Marinea, you had won the first game last time. We were in the middle of game number two, and we were about to ask the second question. I don't stutter often. I just stutter every day. So game two, second question. Remember, you have to win two games in order to win the championship. So the very best of luck to you. And here we go with our next question. And, Chris, it goes to you. Chris, we surveyed 100 women, and we asked them, do you have one dress in your closet that's so old it's come back into style? How many women said they do have a dress that has come back into style?
I think that'd be pretty common. I mean, fashion trends, they change so rapidly nowadays that I think all kind of clothes, styles come into fashion frequently. I think that's got to be a fairly high number. It's probably... Probably 78.
78 out of 100 women said they have a dress that had come back into style. Marinea, will it be higher or lower than 78?
I know I have one, but I think that it will be lower than 78.
It will be lower than
that?
Yeah,
I do. I mean, I've got a few, but it's going to be a little lower.
I've got about 30 wide lapel coats that I used to wear on television and great big wide ties in my closet. I don't know what to do with them. Actual number of women who have a dress that has come back into style is 56. You're right, Marinea. It was lower. Now, we left off last time, you had the 9 showing, but because you won the high-low question, you can change that 9 if you want to.
I will change that card.
Yeah, the 9 now becomes a 9 again. You got to play.
Oh, no, okay. I'm going to try. Let me try higher.
Higher than the 9. Higher. Your card is an 8. And that means that, Chris, you got a free shot at the cards, and you've got a king showing, so you're in good shape.
I want to go lower than that
lower
king.
Lower than the king. Here it comes. It's a 5.
That's... Keep going higher.
Higher than the 5. Your card is a 10.
Ooh.
Big decision now.
I need this game. I'm going to go lower.
He's
lower
going
than
on.
The 10.
Is it Come lower on. Than the 10? Yes, it is. Now what do we do?
I think I'll freeze on
I don't
that
blame
8.
You. I'd freeze right there also. Okay. He'll freeze here. That protects his position. If he wins the next high-low question, he'll be able to change that 8. And let's go to that question. Marinea, this one's for you. We surveyed 100 single women who are dating a married man. And we ask them, have you ever called your married boyfriend at home and then hung up when his wife answered?
Oh,
how many single women admitted that they've done that?
I think they do that all the time.
Do you really?
I do.
Have you ever done that?
Well, I can't answer that.
Oh, okay.
But no, I've never done that because I've never dated a married man. So I would say it's going to be a fairly high number. I would say about 67 of them.
67 sure. out of 100. Single women admitted they've done that. Chris, higher or lower than 67?
Well, I think maybe a lot of them do it, but that's like the worst thing you can do. I mean, that's the first thing that makes a wife suspicious is somebody hangs up the phone and they pick it up. But I think it's going to be a little
makes
bit...
Makes it more suspicious if they don't hang up. I just want you...
Perhaps. But I think it's going to be a little lower yet.
Think it'll be lower than 67? Well, the actual number of single women who have hung up when their man's wife answered the phone is 38. You're right, Chris. It was lower. Now, Chris, you froze on the eight. Sure.
Come on, something good.
Let's get rid of the eight. The eight becomes a five.
Let's go higher.
All right. Come on, if it's higher than the five, you win game number two. Play a tiebreaker game. If not, then Marina gets a free shot at the cards. Will it be higher than the five? It is. Yeah. And game number two goes to our challenger. All right. Tiebreaker time. $100 for Marina, $100 for Chris. Tiebreaker, that means that the winner of the next game will go on to play the big money cards. And we'll start that tiebreaker game when we come back right after this. See you in a minute.